Well, my name is Ebo Mavura. I'm from Zimbabwe. I'm a director of an organization called Mayo Zimbabwe. After this workshop, I'm going back to Zimbabwe. I'm going to start implementing a project called Citizen Journalism. In my Citizen Journalism project, I'm going to help women and youth to start using an Android application called StoryMaker. Why am I using this? Because I've realized that there's information gap when it comes to democracy and good governance issues in Zimbabwe. So this way of citizen journalism, it allows people to air out their grievances. It allows people to share their views, what they think, and they will gather stories in communities. They will gather stories from local up to national level, and to hear what people they think about the governance from local level up to national level. So this project, I'm going to implement this project. For the start, I'm going to start with 40 people. In this group of 40, I'm going to have women, I'm going to have young people, I'm also going to have a minority group representatives. The minority groups, I'm referring to groups like the disadvantaged, the people who are living with disabilities. Those are also going to be part of my group. Why am I involving them? Because they are always being discriminated, they are always segregated when it comes to issues of democracy and governance. This is why I'm targeting them, and I know that we are going to have real issues at ground. I'm going to have real life situation issues that is really affecting them. That is why I want to implement this project. This project is a very good project. Why? Because when it comes to citizen journalism, it doesn't allow someone to be very skillful. It's just for you. You just have the skill of using the Android phone, a skill to use the application, and the application itself, it has got some instruction on how you gather the stories, on how you copy, on how you edit, and how you do the voiceovers. So we'll gather the stories, then we develop some 3 minutes video, 4 minutes videos, maybe 6 minutes video. Then we'll also use social media to share the findings of what is happening at the ground when it comes to issues of democracy and governance. Most interesting thing in this workshop is that the process is very insightful and it's very exciting. It's more engaging. We are bringing our own ideas coming from, we are trying to contextualize with the current situation in our country. Like myself, I'm from Zimbabwe. I'm bringing the idea, trying to contextualize from what is happening in my country. Then when I bring my idea, people from different countries, they are now contributing towards my idea to make my idea make impact when I go back. So it's like we are contributing on each other's idea, which is going to make it easy for me to implement the idea. We are trying to make it practical, you know, so that when we go back, we'll be able to implement, we'll be able to have tangible results, we'll be able to have an outcome. We'll be able to point that this is what has come out of the project. The second one is like the process is structured. You get it? We are mapping and we are even developing some graphs and some referral points whereby you know that when you are going to implement the project, or when you are going to implement your idea, you'll be starting from this point to this point. So it's not just a random project. It's something that is justifiable. It's something that you can point. It's something that you can have something that is tangible when you are done with the implementation.
And the third is the searching for influences of one idea or another, and this helps you find the root causes.
Yeah. the third one is that we are finding the root causes of the problems or the challenges that we are facing when it comes to issues of democracy and good governance. So we are helping each other to dig deeper on what is mainly causing these things. Then when we find the causes, we find ways of or solutions of maybe of avoiding it to happen next time, and also coming up with ideas or coming up with initiatives that